discovered a new area. Damn, spike traps. Stupid monkey. There's something really dangerous here. I'll be fubbing nuts. Let's see. What's this saying? Okay. Find Trapper's key fragment. You know what? I'll just walk. It's not that far. Alright. Oh, fuck, fuck. 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 Piss. Punch you. Oh. Fucking. Oh. Friend. Ow, ow, whoa, super sledge, I can't. Cover, take cover, take cover. Right, this ain't gonna work out, so... Ow, ow. Oh, fucking piss! I don't have my grenades. Look. wish I had my nocturnal. Yes. No! What the f- assholes! What is this? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes. Hunter's Fill. Shit. Day tripper, man. Definitely something I need. Why is there so many gnomes here? Ah. What? Oh, I completed it without even starting it. Jeez. Thank you.
move, sticking around when they found out the town was run amok with those big dumb galoots. Why don't you go figure out what happened to the diehards next? Probably just plain starved after Margie vanished. Bunch of useless old suckers. Reggie had her own room at the same top ski lane. His last home location. See if she left this thing behind.
Hold on, Rose. Busy. Come on, then. Yeah, what? Eat! Oh, fuck. Okay, what's this place about? Easy. Thanks. Big Fred's BBQ Chef. specialty food. How's it go? Oh! Oh, piss! I survived. It's all good. I just found plans to make the cryo later. Ammo dump. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Oh. Finally.
Going to be a good fight. My arm! going to kill you.
Oh, son of a bitch. Alright.
Appalachia belong to Super Mutant.
Prove it.
Smashy, smashy!
Punchy, punchy.
Talk of the diehards. What a joke. Deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But no. Everyone out there is as desperate as we are. Every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances. They fight back. So we have to kill. We have to murder innocent people. Well, not me. I don't care what this world has come to. It's not taking me down with it. The whole idea of the Raiders is sick. It's inhuman. I'm destroying that stupid key fragment. Those bastards don't deserve their treasures. Return to their senses and quit this whole murderous power game they're playing. If that ever happens, Vincent knows what to do. Maybe he'll be more successful than I was. As for me, I'm leaving. I'll find some chems and I'll go out that way. Peaceful. Without pain. See you soon, Harlan, my love. It's been too long.
Meg here. Look, I've gotta say something before it's too late. I think old Margie is off her rocker, man. You know, we are all trying our best here, but this whole idea of being a raider without killing, oh, is way harder than it sounds.
Ugh. Are you kidding me? Guess I did that then. So why am I fighting Scorch, Mole Miners, Mutants? Gotta be a weapons workbench somewhere. Harder. Oh, yes.
You're beginning to sound similar to when you first arrived at our doorstep. Oh my, perhaps your balance has shifted. Did you wish to be anointed in oils for a cleansing?
No, no, I'm fine. Quite balanced. Everything is great. No more anointing, please.
Oh, very well. Perhaps I'm worrying needlessly. After all, it is you who has gifted us with this new direction and brought so many people here to achieve wholeness.
Yeah, no sweat there, Cyrus. Don't even worry about it. Anyway, since I'm here, I need you to look at these plans for ventilation. Spiritual conduits I want to have installed.
Dang.
Smart as a whip, but never did like to get her hands dirty and couldn't hack it when push came to shove. Anyway, did you find her key? Let's pretend you did and move on. I don't have all day to watch you putter about. Hey, speaking of putters, I'm not sure what you'll find at Bolton Green's, but I am sure that whatever happened to the gourmands, it was as grisly and inhuman as they were. Good luck! You'll forgive me for not watching this time.
Oh, no.
Good day to you.
Stealth boy there.
to you.
Are you kidding me? Wendigo! I see. Do you see? Safe's open. Shut up.
I've been feeling a little extra hungry of late, and the others are starting to ask questions. Morris, how can you be hungry when you're still so fat? You know what I say to that.
I don't need books. I already did that. Here.
It takes a lot of effort to wrangle these useless idiots so we don't all starve, and that works up an appetite. Honestly. It's been several days since we've come across any more food. Usual unsuspecting travelers.
You can take these before Kafifi and London takes them.
I can only assume the damn cutthroats have been scaring them all away, or not sharing their finds with us.
Well, the others won't like it, but we're gonna have to go to Plan B. Edie's on board with us.
I've been thinking about Gregory. Yeah, he's got a lot of meat on him. And he's been rather useless lately. Yeah, no one will miss him. Maybe his wife. And his little girl, perhaps. But Vanessa will know what's good for her. She's too much of a good fighter to eat just yet. And the kid. Well, I'm not a monster. Besides, kids are too scrawny.
Whoa. stuck my flare. I guess people are in here and we just disturbed them. By us coming in here, we just spawned all new creatures. Sounds like a war. Jeez. Different weapon. That was fun. Wait, why is there super mutants down here? I thought other players were down here. Nope, our super will just not jump that high. Of course it'd be in the center of the cave. Where else would it be? Doing that. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. Just cave in your skull. Yeah.
Human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the cutthroats. David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turned into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, he'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by putting them out of our collective misery. And taking the key. Kissing goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck.
Right, how do we get over here? Did that miss the second time?